Stetler has been taken to the hospital for observation. So it'll be Vince Evans the rest of the way. And Evans gets the pass off, but hit at the 37 was Randy Jordan, and Leroy Butler picks up the loose ball. There's been no indication of a touchdown.
The Raiders are saying the ball was down back at the 28.
Butler gets the touchdown.